won her first talent show when she was just 6 years old, and she hasn't stopped since, with awards from MTV and Billboard to her credit. But all of them might just pale compared to her two Grammy nominations that came just this week for Best New Artist and Best Female Pop Vocal Performance. Britney Spears, good morning. It's so good to have you here. Congratulations.
Thank you for having me.
What was your reaction when you got the nominations?
I was really just happy to be there and be part of the whole Grammy Association. So when he said my name, I was like, wow, it's just such an honor, seriously, to be nominated.
But with all the success, you must have known that there was a pretty good chance.
Well, of course there was hope in the back of my mind. We can all dream. But when he said my name, that's just like the reality. I called my mom, and I was like, guess what? So I was really, really excited.
We all fantasize when we watch the Oscars, when we watch the Grammys. You know, I'd be up there, and here's what my speech would be, and we all think about that. Have you thought about that, what it would be like?
Not yet. I haven't thought about what I would say. But I do. I need to make some time to think about that. But I'm going to be so nervous. Oh, my lordy. I'm going to be just... It's going to be fun.
We heard a Tony Perkins piece that he aired in the last half hour. You said you're just a normal girl. You like to soak in the bathtub and read novels.
Oh, God, totally. When I have time off, that is my thing to do. Just skin the tub, do yoga, read books, totally.
Got to ask the question. Is there really going to be a date with Prince William?
I don't like talking about that part of my life. But he's cute, though, isn't he?
He sure is.
I think so.
And you have the perfect name to go over there and go out with the Prince of Great Britain.
I don't know about that. Well, thank you. That would be nice.
Anyway, you're going to sing for us.
Yes, I'm going to sing for you guys.
The new song being?
From the Bottom of My Broken Heart.
All right. Britney Spears, here she is, folks.
Yes, you so.
Thank you so much.